Deptford.
The police were called here to West Ham Lane at about 20 to 1 this morning to reports of a man suffering from stab injuries. When they arrived, they discovered a man believed to be in his 40s suffering from a number of stab wounds. Sadly, he was pronounced dead here at the scene a short time later. Locals have said they're quite concerned because only on Saturday there was another minor stabbing here just across the road in the local park.
Quite recently there's been a knife incident over the weekend, Saturday, so I would have thought the police would have been in the local area patrolling it more. It would be nice to see Sadiq Khan in the area doing his job, to be quite honest, because he's paid to be a mayor. I voted him in and I'm very disappointed.
This latest incident takes the murder toll up to 4 in a period of just 72 hours across the weekend across the capital. Now, the first incident took place on Friday, an 18-year-old boy stabbed to death in Wandsworth. Then a few moments later, a 19-year-old boy shot to death in Plumstead. Then on Saturday, a 30-year-old, or a man believed to be in his 30s, stabbed to death in Tower Hamlets. Greg McKenzie, BBC.